We have some breaking news. I want to get to you out of New Zealand. A powerful 7.8 magnitude earthquake hit this morning.
Let's bring in CNN Weather's Allison Chinchar. Allison, what do we know about this?
We do know that the magnitude has intensified. It was originally estimated around a 7.4, so they have upgraded it to a 7.8. Now, one positive thing is the depth was a little bit shallower at 10 kilometers. They've now upped that to about 23 kilometers, which is just about 15 miles, give or take. So you have to understand that the shallower the earthquake is, the more likely it is to cause damage. So the fact that we now know it was a little bit deeper, that does give us a little bit of hope that maybe the damage will be significantly less. However, the magnitude also went up. So that also means that it was a stronger earthquake. So in terms of overall, it may not making much of a difference that the depth ended up being a little bit deeper.